Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is Grog Gaming and welcome to a Let's Play Sniper Elite 3 Africa. Or Africa. So we are gonna start right in the game. If the FPS drops, I need to make a cut and well, you know, try to make it a bit better. Yeah, new game. We are gonna play a marksman.
Most of Europe has been crushed under the Axis boot, forcing an allied retreat. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the western desert. A harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king. I've arrived in Tobruk off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the western desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
Alright. Well, quit place offering nuclear. Alright. I just saw that I need to activate the subtitles. Well, this game sure looks much better than Sniper Elite V2. Options, display maybe? Maybe? Nope. Alright. Audio? Nope. Game. Then it's game. Yeah, subtitles. Nice. Bullet cams? No, normal. Alright. Let's go. Okay. Ramparts. Okay. Red diamond indicates where the bullet will land. Great diamond indicates that it's obstructed. Alright. Got it. Oh, this will be so awesome. Oh, bullet cam! Oh my god, that is fucking marvelous. Hi dude. Gonna shoot you right through the nuts. Oh shit, it worked? Oh my god. Wait. Please tell me it worked. Ah shit, almost. Crap. It almost worked. Oh, move to, alright. I just wanted to shoot that guy, but if I have to move to that location, I guess, well, I'm fine with that. Tap to toggle your objectives. Oh, that one must spot us. Whoa, never mind.
I'll fight someone like you.
Wait, what? Oh, the mouse is way too quick. Wait a second. Alright. Oh, sniper? No, Spotter. Wait. You're not, mate. You're not. Ah, too high. Oh, 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 no! Yeah!
Oh, crap! Oh, that looks so painful. Oh, God.
Testicle shot, yeah. Charlie's challenge. Oh,
God.
In the first fucking episode, a testicle shot. Fucking marvelous. Thrive weakest by shooting. So. Okay, so the engine or the gas tank. Alright. I need to take enemies. So, like that. Okay, so I attacked it, I guess. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's way better than in game number 2. Oh my god, this game is fucking awesome, man. They watched us the intro. The testicle shot was the best part, like, it won't get better. I'm just telling you guys. It won't get better. The testicle shot was just 10 out of 10 marvelous. Okay. Oh, ammunition. Alright. Gonna get that right off the bat. You are helping. Oh! That kid, bandage. What the fuck? Used to restore 2 health segments. Okay. I get it. I guess.
Need to do something about them.
F2A yourself. F2A yourself. Oh. Yeah, like, seriously, this game is much more well made than the second game. I think Snipe Elite V2 wasn't that good, but this one is really well made. And the graphics, man, the graphics for the game from 2014 looks pretty damn neat. Map? What? Ah, yeah. Map, I remember now. Fucking awesome. Okay, wait a second. Rock, flint and steel. Nearby soldiers or detonate oh my god, so many new things. Yeah, I'm just gonna stick to the... Okay.
They won't hear me approach if I crouch.
I'm gonna fucking murder you. I murdered you! Oh my god, did he just use the knife? Because he never did in the other parts. Oh my god, the mouse, wait a second, it's way too fast. Let's play controls. I guess that's alright. Yeah, much better. Yeah. And get wrecked! Oh god, that looks so painful. Oh, wow. Fucking awesome, mate. Can I snipe from here? Maybe? No enemies? Sad times, sad times. Okay, no, wait, wait, wait. I need to find the right options. Sorry for that. I guess I'm gonna... Well, skip this part.
Yeah.
Well, right, alright. Spotting you, suspicious, searching, attacking. Okay. So, hedgehog kills. Alright, yeah, hedgehog kills instantly. Don't have much ammo, so I guess. But be very careful. Nebelwerfer! That's a Nebelwerfer. Nice Nebelwerfer. Oh. Oh, he used automatically the cover. Can I, like, shoot him? Okay. So I guess I can use this. Like this. And now they are shooting, and now I will wreck their shit. Oh, oop. Then wreck the shit. Oh crap, I wrecked the shit. And oh my god, it looks fucking awesome. Like wow, just wow. Gonna go to the well rod. And ammo. So where do I have to go now? I guess in this direction. What? Never mind then. Oh, multiple targets. Psst! German guys! Right in front of me! Gonna fucking knife the bitch! I knife the bitch! Oh god. Did they? Okay, they didn't spot me. Gonna wreck this guy, I'm gonna wreck him! Gonna fuck his ass! I fucked his ass. I took his booty down. Dynamite. Alrighty. Oh, nope. Crouch. Some sounds are loud enough to mask your shots. When whatever that is appears, you can shoot unheard. Listen out for other sounds and time your shots carefully. I will. Game, I will. Ooh, that's a perfect place for me to, like, snap the ass. Oh my god, that. Oh, in the ear! Oh my god. It's like, I'm saying that way too much, but those kills are, like, brutal. But they're marvelous. But I'm gonna climb this ladder and snap their ass. Oh wait, I'm gonna look out if they can spot maybe some more enemies and shoot them first. Because if I can, we'll mask my shot and, well, you know, stuff will get easier for me. But I can't see shit. Awesome. Nope. No shit has been seen this day. Shoot one more time, you bitch. I'm waiting. Still waiting. Okay, they're reloading. Nice. They MP40s on their back. Really like the animations, they're pretty smooth. Oh crap, he got wrecked. And right through his heart. Oh, right lung. I've been promoted? Alright. Thanks, I guess. I guess. Dynamite unlocked. Flint and steel unlocked. I already unlocked those, didn't I? I think I did. Can I, like, nope, I can't jump. I guess I found one of their buddies. Buddies, bodies, whatever. And now they wanna see me dead, I guess. Never mind, all clear. Wow. World War II, the Sherman dudes were stupid. But right, here we go again. Oh, wait. Press space to ward. Nope. Right, just told me and then it didn't again. Ooh, he doesn't even sneaky. I like that. I really like that. Wait, someone. Oh, I see him on the map. Awesome. Makes stuff way easier. Wait, people are looking my direction. No, they aren't. Oh god. Wait, it says. Okay, four more dudes. Turn around, you fudge! What? He got screwed. Pretty damn hard in his ass. Would pick a body. I'm gonna pick that. Oh crap! Throw body. Shh. Can I search him? Maybe. Nope. But I'm gonna wreck his ass.
Da ist der!
No! I'm not here! What the? Oh fuck, I'm fucked. Never mind, he's dead. Clamp the ass. Shh, I'm well in. Can't see shit. Do they still see me? I don't know. Do they? Nope, all clear. Very good, very good. So, first of all, I want a new sniper, like a one of those nice bold action things. Because I love those. Because I'm gonna hit that, and then I'm gonna snipe the crap. Oh, fuck. Never mind. Right. Yeah. Okay, just need to wait till they move out because those guys. No. You stay there. Or I'm gonna wreck your ass. Stay there. Don't even try to move near me. I will kill your sorry ass. Alright, he's moving out. Shh. Bam, 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 bam. Are you serious? Bow, 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 down, down, bow, bow. Oh crap. Well, he dead. He dead. Ooh, well, that was close. Closer than I like. Ooh, damn. Blood! I don't know where that came from. I didn't kill that guy. No one can say shit about me. I'm just moving on. Just, you know, an American dude in Africa. Don't they, like, want to shoot that thing? Nope, they don't. Alright. Seriously, fuck you. Doesn't work. That doesn't work either. Okay, so I need to work this out. Can I like change how can I how nope, doesn't seem like well fair I guess. No, stop it. Yeah, I'm not the best guy in I'm not the best one in sneaking in this game. But hey, who cares? Action is way more fun. Well, that's what you get. Trying to sneak around. Now I'm gonna snipe that last suit. Oh, fuck, no. Focus time. Right, in your face. In your face! Oh.
Nebelwerfer is neutralized. Might as well check the ridge.
Nebelwerfer. So. Oh, fuck! Whew. I got scared for a second. Oh, tanks. Fuck those. Oh, damn, that intro, though. Wow. That was awesome. The Gazela Galop. Oh, holy moly, macaroni. Private Mark 1. Woo! That was great. An action pack start. Skip. Okay, so I'm then do the optional target. Objective. I didn't found shit. Whatever.
We lost to Brooke, but my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence. They've been following one of Hitler's protégés sent to Africa, a ruthless advocate of nerve agents in the last war, General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaborone Oasis. An Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here, along with intel. I have the cover of darkness on my side. There's a few officers in the area, so that's where I'll start my search. I can see plenty of elevation around the lake, perfect to set up my rifle. If Valen's been here, there'll be a trail, and I'll find it.
Okay. Oh, new items. Alright, loadout. Edit. Maybe a new sniper? No. Okay. How can I get those? I would like to know. Ah, yeah, probably. I already know. Dynamite. Medkit. Custom rifle. Oh, awesome! Durable protective coating. Decreases. Oh yeah, I know. That really sucks. That's pretty neat. So, retake. Oh, that's nice. So, back. Sniper nests. Now I'm gonna end this episode here, so if you liked that, hit that like button. If you liked the video, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And see you in the next video. Bye bye.